Hey everybody, this is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. I appreciate you coming over to my channel here. I'm going to play some Nancy Griffith, and, you know, I've looked around and nobody plays her at all. I mean, she, you know, she was one of my favorites, man. She died last year, you know, and it was a big deal to me. You know, she's, like I say, she's one of my favorites, you know. Ever since I heard this video, this was the first one that I ever heard by her. And she's a good Texas girl, you know. Up here in Oklahoma, we don't always get along with Texans, but, you know, I do appreciate a lot of their music. And I did live in Texas for a little while down in Houston. And, you know, I get the whole idea of why they feel like it's another country, because you can travel, you know, you can travel hours in any direction. You're still in Texas. You know, it's incredible. And, you know, Houston is a sophisticated multicultural city. I mean, I had fun down there. You know, they had so much South Asian food. There was such a large South Asian population. And, you know, I'd go to the beach a lot and camp on the beach. I was able to find a beach that nobody else went to, you know, like I always managed to do. And it was great. You know, my son and I, we would just keep a box in the closet with all of our camping shit in there. And, you know, Friday'd roll around, and it's like, let's go. And we just throw it in the car, and we were off, you know, and you don't have to do anything. You just drive out on the beach, park the car, and, you know, put your sleeping bags together, and that's all you got to do, pretty much. It was the easiest camping I've ever done, you know, a lot different than up in the mountains like I was used to. But anyway, enough of that. Like I said, this is Nancy Griffith, and this is it's a hard life wherever you go. And, you know, she's Irish, you know, so she's spent a lot of time in Ireland and had a house over there and all kinds of stuff. But anyway, I just wanted to play this. I love this song, and if you have never heard it, it's great. And I don't own copyright, so here we go.
Backseat driver from America. They drive to the left on Falls Road, and the man at the wheel's name is Seamus. They pass a child on the corner, he knows, and Seamus says, "No, what chance is that kid got?" And I say from the back, "I don't know." He says there's barbed wire at all of these exits, and there ain't no place in Belfast for that kid to go. It's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life, it's a hard life wherever you go. And if we poison our children with hatred, then the hard life is all that they'll know. And there ain't no place in Belfast for that kid to go. Cafeteria line in Chicago. The fat man in front of me, he's calling black people trash to his children, and he's the only trash here I see. And I'm thinking this man wears night when his children should sleep. But they'll slip to their windows and they'll see him, and they'll think that white hood's all they need. Thank you. Disney and Cronkite and Martin Luther. And I believed, I believed, I believed. Now I am the backseat driver from America, and I am not at the wheel of control. And I am guilty, I am war, and I am the root of all evil. Lord, and I can't drive on the left side of the road.
You know, I often try to play live cuts or the album version and stuff, but I thought that video was so impactful, you know, and so I wanted to play that. It was really funny, you know, before this song, she was, you know, she did mostly kind of like country folk, you know, a little rockabilly mixed up in there, but, you know, she did all this music and had this huge covering of fans, and then she did this song. And it really pissed a lot of people off. And there were plenty of people that quit listening to her after this song came out, you know. But, oh, well, you know, she wasn't too concerned, I don't think. But, yeah, she was fun to watch in concert. You know, she, like I say, she's a Texas girl, and she'd always wear this big LBJ all the way, you know, pin from, you know, from the LBJ election, you know. So, anyway, I liked it, but I hope you guys enjoyed that. It's, you know, I hope a few people watched this. It's, if you've never heard her before, like I say, she was always one of my heroes, you know. But anyway, I will be back in a minute, and we'll play something else. And in the meantime, hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye.